show these girls that I own them. Some call me Nicki and some call me Roman. Skeezer, please, I'm in a Ibiza. Giuseppe's a Nati, my own sneaker. Sexy, sexy, that's all I do. If you need a bad bitch, let me call a few. Come soon and them little mini skirts is out. I see some good girls, I'ma turn them out. Okay, bottle, sip, bottle, guzzle. I'm a bad bitch, no muzzle. Hey? Bottle, sip, bottle, guzzle. I'm a bad bitch, no muzzle. Let's go.
Makes me
especially, we would like to thank our Upper 6AR tutor, Mr. Redell. He's a very kind person and always help us a lot.
Okay.
Yeah.
You want to say to Upper 6?
Okay, well, obviously the Upper 6 have been a very special year growing in the school. And we're always very sad to say goodbye. But it is the right time for people to move on and embark on the next exciting stage of their lives.
Hi, Upper 6. I've had 7 years at HLC and they've been the best of my life. Bye!
to all the IELTS girls as well. Speak English.
And thank you for all the wonderful memory we had in HLC.
And thank you for the people we met in HLC and the teachers.
I'd like to thank all the teachers who have been teaching me in these 2 years. Especially Ms. Reed, Mr. Riddell, Mrs. Sandler and other math teachers.
Hi, I'm Bonnie. I'd like to say thanks to the teachers who has taught me in the past 2 years. And thanks for the lovely time here at Paga Ladies College.
Guys, just want to say I wish you all the best at uni and in your futures and stuff like that. So I miss you guys so much. You're a great bunch of girls. So wish you all the best. Keep in touch. Good luck.
Bye bye at the six. It's been emotional. Had a lovely time. I miss you all.
Hi everyone, hope you have an amazing time at uni and good luck.
What I miss most is just the people that I met there. It's so lucky to meet you guys.
The thing that I will miss most is the time that I spend with all of my friends and teachers, because it's really happy and joy to spend with them.
I've had a really nice time with everyone over the years, and it's really sad that we're all going to go. But I know everyone's going to have an amazing time.
I will miss the Harrogate, the village, and maybe the sunshine in Harrogate. Although it's not often to see the sunshine.
Hey guys, just want to say I'm going to miss you all so much, and I've had so much fun the last 7 years I've spent here. There's so many memories I'm just going to treasure for the rest of my life. And I wish you all the best in the future, and I hope.
Bye bye Upper 6, it's been wonderful knowing you.
I will miss all the teachers and friends in here, especially math teacher Mr. Lumber, Mrs. Lumber, Mr. Malone and Mr. Finnis. Because of you, I love math more.
Hi guys, just want to say a quick bye bye. Thank you so much for all the amazing memories I've had with you. I've grown up with all of you and I'm going to miss you so much. Good luck for the future. Bye!
I'll miss everything in Chelsea, especially the roast of ribs and the fried chicken in supper. And I really enjoy the experience.
Everybody, I miss you all now.
Hi, I'm Sam. It's been really good 7 years seeing you. Can't wait to like see all in 4 years and see how old you are.
My art teacher, Ms. Williams, is a student person. So I'm afraid if I'm not good enough to satisfy her. But she's also a cute person. She always brings us all fun during the class. I will miss her.
We have 6, I'm going to miss you all so much. We'll hopefully see you soon.
Bye. We have something to tell you.
I will miss you so much because you can always predict the right question in the exam.
You are my favorite teacher and you are the most kind of teacher in my life.
Thank you for preparing tons of
sheets. Hey guys, we just wanted to say that we're going to miss you all so much after those all 6 years. Yeah,
I'm really enjoying the time in HLC and especially the lovely music house and my favorite teacher, Mrs. Reed.
Good luck to everybody at university. Well done for all your hard work.
Hi guys, I'll miss everything the fun from the school.
I really like HLC, especially I like the town center and there are a lot of food. I like betting.
All of you guys, and I'll miss the school food, and I'll miss having IELTS lesson with Miss Lee.
I just wanted to say, had a great 7 years with you all, and 4 or 5 with everyone else who's joined later on. I hope you all have an amazing time at uni, and look forward to seeing
you.
Thank
you so much, guys.
I'll miss everyone, and I'll miss the
home.
Oh, yeah, Tom.
I miss Mrs. Fraser because. Just like my mum in the
show. Right, for 6, I'd just like to say thank you, gorgeous, thank you. Been brilliant teaching you this year. You are absolutely the best in the school.
I miss you guys and Miss Williams' art lesson.
Hi everyone, I'm going to miss you so much.
Thank you so much for watching the video. I'll miss you so much. Bye.
Masha, what are you going to miss most?
Miss Reed!